Hi, my name is Rick from Van Raam. The renewed Fun2Go Duo bike has been improved in many aspects, including its driving system. In this video, I'll explain everything about the driving system of the renewed Fun2Go. The renewed Fun2Go comes with a standard 8-speed gear system for both the driver and the passenger. This means that the passenger can ride in the same gear as the driver of the dual bike. In addition to the standard 8 gears, it is also optionally possible to choose for the double 8-speed hub. This provides the driver and the passenger the ability to independently select the gears. The A mode. With the 8-speed hub, the driver and the passenger pedal in the same gear. The off mode. With the freewheel hub, the passenger can pedal independently from the driver or keep their feet still on the pedals. The passenger has complete freewheel, so they do not contribute to the drive of the bike. Tip: the gear hub should only be operated when a dual bike is standing still. The B mode. The passenger has a fixed gear in which they pedal. This is called the co-pedal mode. Those were all the drive systems of the renewed Fun2Go explained. If you want to know more about the Fun2Go dual bike, click on the link in the top right corner and visit vanraam.com. Thanks for watching.